strategy this week in terms of shutting him down? Obviously, he's a very good player, and he does a lot of things well. Strategy was to do what we do, and we worked on doing our job all week, and we pursued excellence every day, and that's the result that we're going to get every time.
I mean, it felt great today. I really didn't even think about my injury. It just came out and played like any other game. And as far as ranking goes, we really didn't think about Heidelberg being ranked 16. We just came out and came together as a team and really stepped it up. And I mean, it showed in the score today. Our offensive line did really well. The receivers stepped it up. Running back did well, and the defense was outstanding. I mean, we have one of the best defenses in the country, and they're going to be really hard to stop this year. Awesome. All right, look.